back to my YouTube channel. Well, I'm Emma and I'm gonna do a little spring haul for you today. If you aren't already subscribed, then please do. And if you are subscribed already, then thank you so, so much. I thought I would just show you what I ordered recently because I've got so many nice things. Spring is here, which means new wardrobe is needed, but it's not actually that warm yet. So these outfits are kind of for like days when you can layer up and be comfy as well. So yeah, let's get started. Outfit number one is what I've got on already. It's these Zara jeans, and I'm absolutely obsessed with these jeans. They're so nice. I'll link all of these outfits down below for you as well. And they are all quite new in, so hopefully they're all in stock for you. But yeah, these jeans are just so nice. They've got like a rip at the knee. and they're really like nicely high-waisted as well, and they're just such a nice colour. They're very vintage style, very Levi's actually, but yeah, they're just really good. And you can also like just cut the bottoms off for the right length, which is really handy for very small girls like me. So yeah, I'll link those for you. And then I've just got this like little like racer, is that what we call it, style top. I just really like this like detail at the front. It seems to be everywhere at the moment, this like lace up style thing. So I just thought that was like a bit of a like a different look. Obviously you can see my bra through it a little bit, but can't really do much about that unless you just, I don't know, have a white bra on or a nude one. But yeah, so I've got that on. That is from Bershka. Because Bershka's actually got some really nice things at the moment, and Pull and Bear as well. So I'll show you those as well. But yeah, I just thought I really liked this blazer as well. This one's from Mango. It's just such a nice oversized fit. And I just thought it looked really cool with like the shirt underneath. So you're doing lots of layers. If you get a little bit chilly, you can pop it on. And yeah, it's just such a nice colour. But I got this in a size medium. And I did order it in a large, but that was just so big, like on the shoulders. But the medium's like a perfect oversized fit. It's got like little shoulder pads in, and the length's really nice as well. But yeah, I just thought I don't actually own like a brownie colored blazer, and it's just like such a nice quality one as well that doesn't actually crease very easily. And even if it did have a few creases in, it doesn't matter too much because it's that kind of like, feels a bit like linen-y, which I really love. And then also moving on to bags, I actually got this bag from Weekday. And look, it's got the lace-up detail like on either side and on the handle as well. They've got some really cool things in at the moment, Weekday. So yeah, I just thought that went really well with this detail. And I just love how it's like, you just fit it on your shoulder. And I just think it's really cool, like it's a bit different. Yeah, I just thought that was like really cool. So you might see a picture of this outfit on my Instagram already. But yeah, I just thought I really like that. This is just really different. Lots of layering going on. And I just love a shirt underneath everything at the moment. As you will tell in these other outfits. But yeah, so this was from Weekday. I can't remember how much this was. Have I still got the tag on it? Yes. This is £35. So a little bit more like on the expensive side for a little bag. But I just think like it's a bit like a Prada style one. But obviously it's got a bit more detail on it. And obviously if you have like a top like this or like a dress that's got this on, I just think it'd go so nicely. So yeah, that's a really, really good find, I think. And then another bag that I found, this is such a cute one from Mango. But I just thought it was so cute. Look at it. It's like a lilac gingham print and it's just a really cute size. So you can have it on your arm if you want to. It looks so nice with like some flowers peeking out for an insta pic. That's what I've got in my head. But yeah, I just love it. I just think it's so, so cute. And it does actually have a shoulder strap as well. So if you do want it on your arm, like on your shoulder, then that's really good. Yeah, gingham is having a moment again. I feel like every summer gingham is just in. So yeah, and pastels as well. I just think it's so sweet. Like if you want to take some nice picnic pictures, this would be ideal. Yeah, I just wish it came in like a medium size so you could put it on your shoulder. I just think that would look really cool. But I do like a mini bag as well. So yeah, I'll link that one down below for you. That is Mango. And then with this outfit, I'm just wearing my, what are they? Nike Air Force trainers. They're so old, but I gave them a really good clean the other day and they've come up so well. So yeah, I'm just wearing this outfit with those, with some white socks from a brand called Adenola. I think that's how you say it, but they do some really nice socks. With the jeans, I think I got these in a size 14, you know. I feel like with Zara, jeans come up so small. So I definitely recommend like sizing up, because even though they're a bit baggy like around the waist, they fit nicely around the bum and the thighs. And they do actually come in like four other colours. They come in like a darker blue, black as well. I ordered those ones, they're really nice. But it was just this like bleached kind of colour that came with the rip in the knee. So I just really loved that. So the next outfit that I want to show you is basically like the same as what I had on before, but I've just changed into this shirt from Pretty Little Thing. And this is like my favourite thing I think I've bought. It's just so soft and it's like a little bit thicker than like just a normal shirt. It's like really soft fabric, but I just love the colour of it. But yeah, this is from Pretty Little Thing and it's not very expensive. I'll definitely link this one down below if it's not already sold out, because I know their shirts are really popular. But I just absolutely love the colour of this. It's got like browns in, and it's just like a different kind of colour to just like a black check kind of shirt. And I love how you could probably wear it over like a sweatshirt as well and it not look weird, because it's kind of like a thicker shirt. You can kind of get away with like layers. But yeah, I just thought this was such a nice one. And I really love the cuffs on it as well. They're like really big. And I really love that kind of like look. It's very Hailey Bieber. That's the look I'm going for. But yeah, I just thought this is such a nice one. It's one size fits all. So yeah, it's a really nice oversized fit. And yeah, I just absolutely love it. I think I might have to get it in every single colour because it's just so nice and I just think it would look really cool in summer. You can throw it on over a bikini, wear it with denim shorts, and yeah, I just think it's such a good one. So yeah, I'll definitely link this one for you. And then the next outfit is like this set from Meshki. I absolutely love this. It's just so comfy and like the softest sweatshirt I think I've ever owned. Really nice and thick as well. But yeah, I got the short set, which I think is really cute for like spring, summer. And they're a really nice length short. They're not like short shorts. They're just a really nice length. And yeah, I've worn like a white shirt underneath this because I just love that like preppy look. And then I'm wearing my glasses. I'll link these as well for you. I can't actually remember where they're from. Vella, I think that's how you say the brand. It's a very Instagrammable brand, but I absolutely love these glasses. And yeah, I took a picture in this outfit like a little while ago and posted on Instagram like last week, and it went absolutely crazy. I think people just love like the preppy look. And I just love how this is like a really nice green colour. And it's just so nice and comfy. And then with the shirt underneath, I just think it adds a bit more of like a cooler look to it. So yeah, I got this jumper in a size large and I feel like the bottoms were either a medium or a large. I'll find out, I'll have a look when I take these off and let you know down below. But yeah, they're like so soft. I don't know if you can see like the fluffiness, but they're just so soft. And the waistband's really nice, really nice thick waistband. And Meshki have actually got some really nice things at the moment. I also got a denim jacket. From there, and they just do some really cool like oversized stuff, and this will be perfect for just going on a nice bike ride, going into town, getting a coffee. So yeah, I just love this. And the next outfit that I want to show you is very similar, but again it's like a sweatshirt oversized obviously, and like a beige color. But this one's from Pull&Bear. It did take a little while to arrive, so if you aren't going to order anything from Pull & Bear, just know that when it says next day delivery, it's probably not going to be the next day. I think this took about a week to arrive, and I got these like cycling shorts as well. They're really nice actually, they're like ribbed and really stretchy, so they feel a bit like nicer quality than like normal ones. And they weren't very expensive either, so that's really good. And I just thought they went really nicely with like the pinky kind of colour on this sweatshirt. Such a cute little look. And then again, I've put like, instead of a white shirt underneath this one, I've actually put a white polo shirt. Because I saw, I think it was Madison Beer, she had like an oversized sweatshirt with a polo shirt underneath, and I saw it looked so cute. So I just had to copy that look. And then I've got this like little gingham bag. Again, this was from Pull & Bear, and I told you gingham was in, but I just love this. It's so sweet. Such a nice little pink colour, and it's just so girly. Like, you can't find any more girly bag than that. It's just so cute. And I just thought it really went well with this outfit. I just love how this is a really nice blue colour. And it's a really nice oversized fit as well. This is a great one for just popping into town, going on a bike ride again, especially the cycling shorts, and just going shopping like in the summer. I just can't wait to go shopping. But yeah, it's just a really nice, like, easy throw on outfit that's really comfy. And I just think like adding a little polo shirt underneath just makes it a little bit more like cooler, a bit more like on trend. And I just really like that like preppy look. But it's so funny how like this is basically like a school uniform. Like, you used to have like a jumper and then like your polo shirt underneath. It's just so funny how things come back around. But yeah, I just love it. I'll definitely link this for you down below. So yeah, cycling shorts, the jumper and the bag, all from Pull & Bear. And then I got this polo shirt from Stradivarius, and it's a really good one actually. I got it in extra large, and it's just a really, really good basic one, a really soft one, not like a school one. It's just a really nice soft one, and that's literally like the only one I could find anywhere. All the others were like a little bit thin, a bit clingy, but this one's just like a really good one. So I'll definitely link all of those down below for you. I feel like I'm gonna shoot this outfit quite soon, maybe on a sunny day next week. I think this one would look really nice with my bike, with some flowers or something, going down the hill on my bike. So yeah, if you want to see that, then go head over to my Instagram. It's just Emma Gray Sand, and you can see lots of bike pictures in the countryside and lots of like cute sweatshirts like this. And then last of all is this like oversized t-shirt from Weekday. I'm loving like this dark tie-dye at the moment. They've got some really nice things on Weekday. And yeah, I just love an oversized t-shirt dress, especially for spring, summer. It's just so easy to throw on. And then I wanted to show you this like oversized leather jacket. I love an oversized leather jacket, but I really wanted like an acne one, but they're so expensive. So I don't think I'll be getting one of those. But this is like the next best thing. This is from H&M, and I can't actually remember what size I got this in. Extra, extra large. So it is nice and oversized, but it is real leather, and it's just like, it's not too stiff, but it's like thick enough for it to look good quality, and just to look a bit more expensive. So yeah, I really like this one. It's got really nice length sleeves. It's got like a big buckle here. And it just looks really cool, like thrown on any outfit with baggy jeans, trainers, and then I can wear it with like heels as well, and then a hoodie underneath as well. So it's just so versatile. This was quite expensive. I think it was like over £100, but that is what you're gonna expect to buy for like a real nice like thick leather jacket. And that is very cheap compared to the acne ones, so they're like thousands of pounds. So I think this is a really, really good find. And then underneath, I've just got the t-shirt. Let me show you that properly. It's so big and baggy, but I really like it. I just think it's so cool. The sleeves are like really long, but I quite like that because I don't like short t-shirt sleeves very much. But it's just a really nice soft fabric. And I really like how it's just a dark tie-dye, bit more kind of like speckledy, and this is just a great one to throw on if you're gonna go for a nice picnic in the park, or you're just gonna go down to the pub for some wine or beer or something. This is just like a really cool one just to whack on with trainers. But that is everything in my haul. I really hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you are subscribed, because I'm going to be doing a few more quite soon. In the next video, I'm thinking about doing like outfits that are a bit more for like going for drinks, so a bit more dressy and stuff like that. So let me know if you want to see that. But yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye guys.